Salom. Fun with Uzbek. And just reached Oaxaca. It's 7 o'clock in the morning. It was a night bus ride. Tired. But again, into unknown. Let's see where it will bring us. See you later.
I hope that you don't run away.
Center near this wonderful church. Incredible. So our plan is to stay here for a couple of days, explore around. We don't have specific plans, we don't even have a place to stay yet, but we're going to learn some Uzbek. Few words we need to learn. The first one is traveling, sayohat. Second, road, yol. Third one, church, kirko. Fourth one, square, maidan. Fifth one, food, ovqat. Sixth one, okay, let's practice those words. Bugun sayohatim. Birinchi kuni. Yana yo'ldaman. Ayni vaqtda go'zal cherkov yo'ldaman. Oaxaca shahri. Hech qanaqa reja yo'q. Har doimgidek. Fun bilan ham qiziq. Shaharda binolar juda ko'p. Yo'lda sayr qilishga qaror qildim. Menimcha atrofni o'rganishda eng to'g'ri zo'r yo'l. Juda charchaganman. Yotoq ham topishimiz kerak. Va qorin ham och. Ovqat ham topish kerak. Qo'shcha shu. FunWith Uzbek.
Fun with Uzbek, and this is Ovqat time. It's called Tayulida con chapulines with cockroaches. Here you can see cockroaches. It's delicious. Oaxacan, real Oaxacan food. Bon appetit. To be honest, it's a huge plate for me. Look, I just finished half of it. That is so good.